For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss an update from Movies Adda. 1998 was a game changer for ace filmmaker Karan Johar, as he had helped the project Kuch Kuch Hota Hai for the first time as a filmmaker. His characters Rahul and Anjali are evergreen, and some of their evergreen dialogues are still fresh in our minds. And recently, Kejo had hinted that he was planning to make a sequel of this hit film. Oh my god, having Rahul and Anjali come alive on screen once more would be really heartwarming. But Karan Johar has not spoken much except for this hint, and still it is enough for us to go crazy. So are you all excited to witness the magic of Kuch Kuch Hota Hai again? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.